What is CPR for the worn dentition?
If your practice is like mine, then you have these patients that have all this wear and all this erosion. And so where do you start, and why is it happening? We're going to develop these conversations with our patients, and we're going to help them understand what's going on in their mouth. We're going to talk about that in this course so we can help patients understand what are the possibilities. What can we do for them? So through this course, we're going to start out with our preoperative models, and we're going to talk about the conversations I had with our patients. We're going to talk about how to use a face bow. We're going to actually experience using face bows in this course. We're going to be taking centric bite relationships in this course. And we're going to be talking about how we get this onto the articulator so we can do a diagnostic wax-up. From that diagnostic wax-up, then we'll be able to create a guide to be able to try a trial smile. So our trial smile is when we're going to show the patient in their mouth what our wax-up looks like, so they can get motivated to do the dentistry that they badly need. So we're going to be going through contour, how to create the proper size teeth, the proper proportions of the teeth, and how to develop the proper occlusion. Look, there's no special gifts to this. There's no magic. It's step by step understanding the techniques. And look, if I can do this, you can do this in your practice. And I look forward to seeing you at the class in March.
So the value of this class, I think, is that it allows you to get the confidence to start treating these cases in your practice. These cases with these worn bites, your confidence in opening vertical dimension, your confidence in being able to develop the smile. So you have these cases sitting in your practice right now. But how nice will it be to be able to treat these patients and to be able to grow your practice by treating these patients who need your help to reestablish their occlusion, reestablish their bite, and to get great aesthetics that are going to be maintainable, things that are going to be predictable, that you're going to have success.